They started whiskey distillation by pot still replaced from the other distillery. Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Eigashima. This local craft distillery continued whiskey distillation during Japanese whiskey ice age, when almost all local craft distilleries were closed in Japan. So they could export enough bottles when Japanese whiskey renaissance was going to start. Although many other craft distilleries were under construction. Therefore, the Akashi whiskey is the most famous craft Japanese whiskey brand today. But the beginning of their whiskey distillation a half century ago was started by pot still, taking over from the lost distillery. So, let's see the story of the longest history local Japanese whiskey distillery. Before whiskey. In 17th century, Eigashima area was the port town for shipping rice to Osaka, which was the biggest rice market in Japan. Urabe family was leading the local commerce and economy, and some family members started sake brewing. Heikichi Urabe started sake brewing in 1873 and reformed it to the stock company Eigashima Shuzo, together with other five Urabe family sake breweries in 1888. It was the earliest stock company sake brewery and became fourth biggest sake producer in 1895. And then they increased investment as a large scale company's advantage. In 1899, they built their own glass bottle factory based on European technology.And after Japan-Russian War, they increased export via Kobe port and built own small ships by themselves for between Eigashima and Kobe. In 1919, they started alcohol distillation and launched White Oak Whiskey and Charman Brandy. It was 4 years earlier than the first Japanese whiskey distillery Yamazaki. And indeed, it was an imitation whiskey made from the white alcohol and caramel color additive. Therefore, they have never said that there was first Japanese whiskey distillery.But after World War II, they started own whiskey distillation by accident. As real Japanese whiskey. After World War II, whiskey domestic market was strongly growing up, and many companies started whiskey business. But most of those companies were making imitation whiskey, and were bottling other domestic distilleries whiskey as their brand. However, Towa Jozo had own whiskey distillery in Narasanjo, and their silver whiskey became very popular in 1950s.We can still find their whiskey bottles and other liquor bottles in internet market even today. Therefore, they changed the company name to Silver Whiskey in 1960. However, they got serious damage by fire and bankrupt in 1964. Their stock casks were taken over by Morozov Shuzo, and pot still were taken over by Eigashima Shuzo. So, 35 years after starting whiskey business, finally Eigashima Shuzo started a real Japanese whiskey distillery, and named it White Oak Distillery.In parallel, they started real wine and brandy by their new own winery with a vineyard, founded in 1963. This winery is located in just 3 km from Hakushu Distillery, and producing wine mainly from Chardonnay, Semur, and Cabernet Franc. Of course, their wine casks were used for whiskey aging later. The Whiskey Boom.Fortunately, whiskey domestic market continued growing up in 1960s and 1970s.And the whiskey boom, which means local whiskey in Japanese, around 1980 was led by small local producers. Eigashima Shuzo recorded 1.8 million liter whiskey annual shipping at their peak. So in 1984, they built the new whiskey distillery building, which we can see today, and replaced pot stills to second generation, which were much bigger than first generation, taken over from silver whiskey. The old building has been used as an aging cellar since 1988.So they were ready to make more whiskey. However, on the contrary, very long survival time was coming. Ice Age. Whiskey domestic market was a peak out in 1984, and it had been shrinking to quarter size of the peak for the next quarter century. There are many local whiskey distilleries, but almost all were closed during this Ice Age, and only two local whiskey distilleries survived, including Eigashima Shuzo.Regarding to another G whiskey survivor, Saburomaru Distillery, please watch the different movie in this channel. They were mainly producing low-priced whiskey, including big plastic package. And indeed, these were mainly made from import bulk whiskey with a little bit of their own distilled malt whiskey. To shift to premium segment whiskey, they released first single malt whiskey Akashi 8 years in October 2007. However, they could sell only 811 bottles in that year due to very weak demand.Even next year, their sales was less than 10,000 bottles. However, their choice at this time led to their today's success. Today, whiskey domestic market started recovering from 2009, and export was increasing strongly from 2013. 映画島酒造 started to export in 2010, when most of new Japanese whiskey distilleries were still under consideration. And it was 1 year earlier than the Chichibu the First, which is the first whiskey distilled in Chichibu Distillery.It was only 2,000 bottles in the beginning, but increased to 90,000 bottles in 2015. To increase supply volume, they changed the standard single malt bottle lineup to short-aged statement and non-aged statement, and also launched the Akashi brand blended whiskey bottle made from import bulk whiskey. On the other hand, they also released more than 10 years aged statement bottles from old cask stock as limited edition from 2010 to 2013.They continued releasing many single cask bottles even after 2013, but these were less than 8 years aged statement because their angel share was much higher than usual, like 8%. Around 2014, they were working on quality improvement, and their angel share declined to around 3% as a result. They also changed peated malt level from 5ppm to 10ppm.Akashi brand was becoming major, and they shipped nearly 450,000 bottles in 2018, including blended whiskey mainly made from import bulk whiskey. Therefore, they renamed their whiskey distillery from White Oak Distillery to Eigashima Distillery in 2019. In same year, they replaced pot stills to third generation from second generation. All four first and second generation pot stills are exhibited in the distillery today. So, let's review their facility.There are one wash pot still and one spirits pot still. Current pot stills are third generation, made by Miyake Seisakusho in Japan, and installed in 2019. These pot stills are basically same design with the first generation pot stills, which was taken over from Silver Whiskey. Four fermentation tanks are stainless one. There are two aging cellars. One used as a whiskey distillery before 1984 is a mixed style of luck and damage.The other is wooden construction built in 1891 as the second building is Dunnage style. Total capacity might be around 1,500 casks. Annual production capacity seems to be 70,000 liters, but it might be increased by third generation pot stills and additional production shift because they were producing whiskey only for half of the year, which is sake production off seasons. How is their whiskey?Their whiskey is generally spicy and often woody, although aging is not so long. The reason might be very high angel share during cask aging. Current regular lineup is non-aged statement single malt and blended whiskeys. But blended whiskey might be mainly made from import bulk whiskey. Several special cask aged bottles are frequently released, including single cask, but all those were not more than 5 years aged except for old sherry butts.In 2020, they also released limited edition bottles, Sherry Cask Series, to celebrating 100th anniversary of their whiskey business, although their old sherry butt might be sherry brandy cask. They have released some limited bottles for some whiskey events, like MMWM, We Beer, and Virtual. There are some distributors' limited bottles with several distributors and international bottlers. Most unique bottle is a Kijoshu Cask Aged one from Aiwa.Kijoshu is one kind of sake made by special method developed in 10th century. Their OEM business is only blended whiskey C series for Mitsubishi 食品. There are a few Ghost Travel series bottles made by Eigashima Distillery, and Zodrop 4th anniversary bottle is probably only one bar bottle from Eigashima Distillery. They also released several export limited bottles, including Meisei, Tokinoka, 700ml size bottle blended whiskey Akashi, Toji series, and Shin.But please note that Shin has two different types. One is made by Eigashima Distillery, and the other made by Niigata Beer, who has been exporting whiskey bottled from import bulk whiskey since 2018 with the name of Shinobu Distillery. I would like to close up their distillery name change as a special episode. Their whiskey distillery was originally named as a White Oak Distillery from their whiskey brand in 1984, when their current distillery building was constructed, but it was renamed to Eigashima Distillery in 2019, because Akashi brand whiskey was becoming much major to White Oak brand whiskey, therefore they changed whiskey distillery name to Eigashima.From this change, we can see the trend change of Japanese whiskey name. Until 1980s, most of Japanese whiskey's name were English name, like Maruzu Whiskey, Cherry Whiskey, and Sunshine Whiskey. Although most of today's Japanese whiskey's name were Japanese name, like Komagatake, Asaka, and Saburomaru from same distilleries. When you visit,It takes 1.5 hours by train from Osaka via Sannomiya Station, which is the main railway station of the prefecture capital Kobe City. There are not only Eigashima Distillery, but also seven historical constructions in Eigashima Shuzo. 神戸シティーズはファッショナブルシティウィズザベイエリアハーバーランラグジュアリーデパートメントストア大丸アンドダウンタウンバーエリア。If you go to mountainside, you can see the beautiful view of Kobe City from Mount Rokko, especially evening time. There is a famous hot spring, Arima Onsen, in the other side of Mount Rokko. Nadagogyo is the west suburb of Kobe City and the biggest sake breweries area, where you can visit several sake breweries in historical construction. Of course, you can enjoy Kobe beef in Kobe, but please try Tajima beef, which is origin of almost all premium Japanese beef, including Kobe beef.Kobe City has been the main international port city historically, and there are many famous Western style sweets started in 19th century. Akashi Yaki is the local snack in Akashi City, where Egashima Distillery is located. It looks like takoyaki, most famous snack in Osaka, but different from that. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group.It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I added a direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time!